Rami Bouchard.
Nearly 1,000 men and women are camping here in this small port in western Tripoli. These migrant workers from other African countries have been working in Libya for years. In recent weeks, the number of attacks and thefts have multiplied, forcing them to hide in makeshift camps where they lack both water and food.
Even here, they didn't like black. That was when what the thing, when the fight was taking place, they used to look for anywhere black it is. They would bust the door, beat them, collect their things, destroy everywhere, then you will be running for your dear life.
During their visits, teams distribute water and carry out medical consultations, focusing on women's health and psychological support. MSF has also provided medical supplies to hospitals in Tripoli. On 30th of August, a ship carrying 20 tons of aid was unloaded at the city's main port, offering supplies that helped hospitals continue to treat the wounded.